Futuristitcs. He owns it now, lock, stock and barrel.
For the good of the city,
he says.
He'll break it up in due time, he says.
I've resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest, but that's just pissing in the wind. It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, and right fast.